Hello, I am Jean Boscarola, and I'm going to tell you about research methodology. That is to introduce you in a type of problems you are going to face to be able to write and to defend your thesis. This will lead us to show our two big parts, to look into three big parts. The first one, I'm going to try to tell you what exactly scientific research means. And then we are going to more precisely describe quantitative methodology and qualitative methodology. I'm going to try to give you a quite long experience I have got as an academic, a professor, but also as somebody who has been deeply involved in the development of tools to make research. And I'm going to speak of this tool, particularly of the software Sphinx, which be described along the presentation. I'm going to use ideas, example, and to try to give you some good tips.